Rupali and I are finally at Cabbages and Condoms. And if you remember, in our reviews for the Sheraton brands to come with, we talked about it, the concierge recommended it, and on this trip for Thailand tourism, we're actually here to sample the cuisine and take a look at what they have. So come on, let's go in.
Cabbages and Condoms is a part of a kind of a revolution which the PDA of Thailand, which is the Population Development and Community Association, started, and they wanted to promote the fact that using a condom is safe, make love, not babies, because the growing population can really hamper. And according to Khun Mae Chai, in 1974 he did a lot of things like open this restaurant to create awareness and other things, other measures. So they're also encouraging villagers, the volunteers, to promote this method of birth control, and there are lots of interesting handicrafts outside the restaurant as well.